And after all these years, I'm at a